All right. Thanks for joining me once again, guys. On this episode, I'm gonna draw you a daredevil, and it's gonna be coming from an action figurine that seems to be from the series, the Netflix series, Daredevil and the Defenders. So let's start. Let's have some fun. So I'm gonna do the mask, the face, the neck, shoulder, shoulder. Now, as I said on previous, I think on the previous one, said that the women are way smaller. The men are always hyper exaggerated in the comic books. So elbow. Wrist, elbow, no, oops, elbow, wrist. All right, so hips, knee, so yeah, from there on, it's gonna get in place. So you see, I put all this docks where all the joints are. So let's start with a mask on this episode. Okay, so it's starting to get in place. So yeah, there you have part one. Have to see the phone call. So thanks for watching. I'll return with the second part, guys. Thanks for watching.